It is restaurant week here in Las Vegas. You dine out, part of the proceeds benefit Three Square Food Bank. Bianca Holman live here in the studio with some of the details of some of these yummy options that we have in the next couple of weeks. How's it going, Bianca?
It looks so good, and there are more than 100 restaurants that you can choose from. This is their website here. We're going to scroll on down. I mean, the list goes on and on, from sushi to steak, and also, what can you get? You can get brunch, lunch, dinner, three-course meals, $40, $30. You can't beat that. Also, each one of those either donates $4 to $6 to the food bank. But if that isn't a selling point for you, mom and dad, take a break from the kitchen, make it a date night, or take the whole family. And this is a countywide effort. This is going to help the Three Square Food Bank. They're going to create a special menu for Restaurant Week, and a portion of those earnings help stock the pantry at Three Square. And they tell us 1 in 8 people struggle with hunger in our area. So these are top tier restaurants, as you can see. You can get it all. If you've been eyeing a particular restaurant, now's the time to start making those reservations, because you can get a three-course meal for about $20. And so, of course, it starts today. It ends next Friday on the 28th. Don't forget to Facebook us, tweet us, let us know where you're making your reservations. You can also, there's a hashtag, help out, dine out. Hashtag us, and definitely let us know where you're going.
All right, Bianca. John? Always a great event. Thanks, yeah. Bianca.